the word that starts with the letter D. Ready? What do you say? Elizabeth Cooper, Mom, I need you and you. Right now.
Hey, Vic, I was just trying to get ready to come out and walk you through the day.
Hey, do this to you, Fred. You're gonna pull my crew.
Before the union's parted? What happened?
Lost the union. He's got a big job coming. He doesn't need his free time. Lost his only guarantee of 2 years' work. Starting now. You can't talk out of here, don't you?
No, Vic. I can't.
How you're hiding Polly at the Kimbrook? Better than anyone in the same asylum. Actually, Mrs. Cooper is so clinging. I was the one who took them to bed. He's trying to help. Unlike you and Dad want Polly to give the baby up for adoption. It's best for him and the baby. Mom, that's not your choice. Your choice is whether or not you want to be a part of Polly's life. Veronica and her mom have offered to have the baby shower. Well, that is hardly appropriate. Really? Because I think it's amazing to take care of. You want to be loving and supportive like a normal grandmother? Then great. Otherwise, stay away.
Don, I just need a few guys from your crew. A couple to get me started. I did say. I'll get back to you, Don.
That
though. It's all good. How was your day with Val?
That was good. My dad isn't pleasant. Something happened at work?
I quit Blossom. I was my crew and offered they couldn't infuse for their walks. Every last one of them.
Screw them, man. Anyone who'd rather work for Cliff or Blossom than you is crazy, Dad. What is it? You always make me talk to you about my problems.
The business. It's in trouble, aren't you? Hasn't for a long time. Big jobs. Few and far between. Why the cell damn thing is so important to me. Can't break bread with my crew. Every day I'm just hemorrhaging cash. I got equipment sitting there. Supplies. Bills in the past due.
Dad, why? You tell me, I had no idea.
I know I'm supposed to get this back. The Lord, you're asking to build something. False step, you lose everything.
Oh, Dad, you're not losing anything. We'll figure this out.
Do you want them to come?
Do. I mean, mom at least.
In that case, we'll get her there.
I do not want to fight with her.
You won't. The entire Cooper family will support you on this, Polly.
I want the Blossoms there.
Cheryl, sure. Yeah, she's on the call.
And Mrs. Blossom. She just tried to declare you an unfit mother. Well, then this shower is the perfect opportunity for me to prove to you that I'm not.
At work.
At work?
Sure. The Blossoms and the Coopers are pre-born. We can be bloodbath. Even the Hatfields and McCoys was long before Polly was pregnant. But I'm trying to avoid the Blossoms. If they find out your father's going to drive them, I feel the more against us. They're making a plan.